Hello guys, this is the voice of me, Shahjeeb. Welcome to this channel.
To check it that the TPM is installed or not, or turned on or not, you have to just type CMD to your search and then type TPM and enter. And now it is showing that the TPM could not found. That means it's not turned on. To turn on TPM, just start your PC and go to BIOS. Just follow my steps. First, start your PC. Now it's turned off. Now it will start. Before starting with the Windows, just press delete until the BIOS option appears. And now maybe your PC in easy mode, so you have to just click advanced and go to settings, go to security, and then go to trusted computing. Just enable this one and this will turn on the TPM. Okay, enable, and just press F10 now. Press F10 and press yes. Your desktop will restart. Now I'm going to check again the TPM is turned on or not. Go to command, type TPM, press enter. Yes, it is showing that the TPM is turned on. Again, I will just check the PC with Windows PC check, and that will indicate the Windows 11 is compatible with my PC or not. Just follow these steps. So download the software. I just shared it in the description and check the PC right now. Windows 11 is here. I'm going to press check now. And okay, my PC is compatible. So is this tricks worked in your PC or not? Just comment below. And if you like this video, don't forget to subscribe this channel. See you soon. Bye.